Amen. Because he lives, I can face tomorrow, whatever may come my way. Amen. Amen. He is worthy to be praised. Jesus said, if I'm lifted up, I'll draw all men unto me. That's what we're going to do today. We're going to lift up and exalt the name of Jesus because he is Lord. Amen. Amen. Hymn number 533. If you need your hymnal, we're going to have the words on the screen. Let's stand together as we worship this morning.
I serve a risen Savior, he's in the world today. I know that he is living, whatever men may say. I see his hand of mercy, I hear his voice and cheer. And just in time I need him, he's always near. He lives, my Jesus lives today. He walks with me.
Church, let's sing it like we mean it then. Amen. Amen. Woo! The dead ought to hear a shout, he lives. Amen. 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 All right.
In all the world around me.
Don't need in Jerusalem that day. The soldiers tried to clear the narrow street, but the crowd pressed in to see the man condemned to die on Calvary. He was bleeding from a beating. There were stripes on his back, and he wore a crown of thorns upon his head, and he bore with every step the scorn of those who cried out for his death. Down the Via Dolorosa, on the way of suffering, like a lamb came the Messiah, Christ the King. But he chose to walk that road out of his love for you and me. Down the Triste era Jerusalem. Los soldados le abrían paso a Jesús, mas la gente se acercaba para ver aquella baba, aquella cruz. Por la vía dolorosa, que es la vía del dolor, como ve a vino Cristo, down the Via Dolorosa,
is a place where streams of grace flow deep and wide, where all the love I've ever found comes like a
Jesus paid it all. To him I owe. Sin had left a crimson stain. He washed it white as snow.
Sin had left a crimson stain. He washed it white as snow.
Gates and doors were barred, all the windows fastened down. Spent the night in sleeplessness, rose at every sound. Half in hopeless sorrow, half in fear of the day. Find the soldiers breaking through, drag us all away. Just before the sunrise, heard something at the wall. The gate began to rattle, and a voice began to call. I hurried to the window, looked down into the street, expecting swords and torches and the sound of soldiers' feet. There was no one there but Mary. I went down to let her in. John stood there beside me. She told us where she'd been. She said they'd move him in the night, and none of us knows where. The stone's been rolled away, and his body isn't there. Both ran toward the garden, and then John ran on ahead. Found the stone in the empty tomb, just the way that Mary said. But the winding sheet that wrapped him in was just an empty shell. An hour where they'd taken him was more than I could tell. Something strange had happened there, but what I did not know. John believed the miracle, I just turned to go. Circumstance and speculation couldn't lift me very high. I'd seen them crucify him, then I saw him die. Back inside the house again, all the guilt and anguish came. Everything I'd promised him just added to my shame. But at last it came to choices, I did not, I knew his name. And even if he was alive, it wouldn't be the same. Suddenly the air was filled with a strange, sweet perfume. Light that came from everywhere drove shadows from the room. Jesus stood before me with his arms held open wide. I fell down on my knees, just clung to him and cried. He raised me to my feet as I looked into his eyes. Love was shining out from him like sunlight from the sky. Guilt and my confusion disappeared in sweet release. And every fear I'd ever had just melted into peace.